How
will we ever end this?
And cut.
We needed some bigger timbers, and we knew just where to get them.
Yeah, maybe another one.
The log is cut into sections, and then peeled.
Cause you're one damn bright star, more grand than the canyon, my river of mercy.
Are you building here?
And it'll just look like a big old pile of dirt.
The roof comes to the ground and it looks like a big pile of dirt.
Yeah.
Got it.
It's berm shit, man. It's freaking berm. And I'm from Birmingham. Biggest timber we've used so far. It's about, close to 16 feet long. And it's a fatty. One of the reasons why we want to use really, really fat material here is that per square inch, there's going to be a lot more pressure with the amount of sand we have to put on top of it.
If you like this sort of thing, come on out to the forums at permies.com, where we talk about roundwood timber framing, homesteading, and permaculture all the time.
From Bermuda.